Hello there. Good evening to you. Truly. Welcome to the Good Night Salon Barber and Spa here in Dream City. It's a pleasure to meet you. I am the head barber of this evening. My name is Luna. Now, darling, do you have an appointment or are you here for a walk-in? Yes, I can schedule you in quite easily. And what are you here for? Spa treatment? Spruced up to 100%. Understood. You already looked marvelous walking in, but we do have specials for newcomers, as I've never seen your face here before at such a beautiful time of night. Please take a seat at my barber chair and we'll spruce you right up. Quite lovely. It is one of the chairs where you have to stand on the foot pedestal before sitting down. Yes, give me a second. I'm going to pull that out for you. Okay. Proper. Very good. In it quite comfortable. Yes. So, I'm going to quickly go over a couple of the options for you, okay? And you choose whichever one you'd like. Lovely. The first we call the Dreamy Makeover. This is for a elegant shampooing, conditioning and particular scalp treatment to whatever scalp problems you could have. And we will also take care of your skin, provide proper skin treatment for your skin. Make it glow. We have number two, which we like to call the overslept therapy, which is the shampoo, conditioning, scalp treatment, face care, and grooming of the beard. And we have option three, which we call the full package deal. This includes a very thorough scalp massage with your shampooing, conditioning treatment, scalp treatment, face treatment, and a nice clean shave with microdermabrasion. Yes. So which out of the three would you most like? Number three, the full package. Perfect. As you are a newcomer, I'm going to give this one to you. In order for that, you're going to have to send along the message that when you're here, you're family. Quite lovely, darling. I'm going to ask you first, is it alright if I may touch your hair? Thank you. I'm just going to touch around your hair to see what type of texture of hair you have. Yes. By the way, this treatment also includes a shave with one of those mechanical razors. The buzzing sound I find is quite relaxing. I'm just going to pop on and take a look at your hair, okay? If anything bothers you, let me know. Lovely. So, around. focus on me, love, please? Helps me analyze how to best suit your face. May I touch your face as well? I would like to see which features I can enhance with a very particular cut. Thank you, darling.
So?
Taking a quick look here. Sharp eyebrows. Would you like me to shape the eyebrows while we're here? Okay. I can do that. Proper on the other side. Quick look back at your hair. Do apologize if I get in your way. Okay. I think I know what I'm to do. Particularly for your hair. It appears that your scalp is quite dry, a bit of dandruff. I have the most amazing type of shampooing and conditioning treatment that has peppermint, bergamot, and a bit of apple cider vinegar to help with the scalp and also make the hair feel smooth and soft. And it's made with shea butter. This is the shampooing. Interestingly enough, it's called Sunrise Yoga, but it's meant to do yoga with your mind. Quite lovely. I'm gonna go turn the running water on. What I want you to do is relax your neck back. The chair reclines, and it will provide you with the area to shampoo your hair. Very good. I'll be right back with some water and run the water. Okay, so tilting your head back a bit. You're comfortable? Very good. Let me go turn the water on. Going to begin the shampooing process now, okay? Water a bit too cool or warm enough for you? Perfect. Gonna pop along the side. And pop along the side. Thank you. also. I'm going to plug the lather in, okay. We're going to work it in the back a bit. Wait a second. Okay. Now we're going to work it into the massage to the skin. Massage the product right into your scalp. If you could, just close your eyes and relax. Okay. Also, do you fancy a beverage? We've got quite the selection of teas, lemonades, beers, spritzers. Okay. Let me know if you do. Going to work it right into the back. Okay. seem to be enjoying yourself quite a lot. Please indulge yourself with this, okay? I want you to find in your mind a place of peace and tranquility, and indulge this in your mind. Bubbly. Focus. Okay. Going to rinse this off now, okay? Sit still. Very soothing warm water will hit your scalp and will remove all of the product. And let the product sit a bit and apply some conditioner. Sit still. Good. Let's turn the water off. the scalp. See if the dandruff has been conquered. Through the ends of your hair and work up to the scalp. So just okay. To work on the back of the scalp. Going to good. Going to brush that through your scalp. See how the lights behind me. quickly wash and rinse that out. Shut off the water now. Let's quite see the hair very quickly. So, taking a gander, just a gander here. The scalp health is improved by quite a lot. No dandruff, no dryness, and very smooth. We've seen success. Going to quickly run a towel just to dampen the bits off, and I'm going to use a blow dryer to just blow dry a little bit before I apply treatment. So I'm just going to dry the hair. You're feeling good, I bet, right? I hope so. Scalp massages always make me a bit out of it. Falling asleep on the barber chair. There we go, here. Going to pop on bit drying. Going to apply the treatment prior and after. This is a selective medical treatment for the scalp. It has to keep your scalp moisturized. This one has a bit higher of a concentration of apple cider vinegar. It's to help the scalp and help heal and soothe it. Okay. It smells quite lovely. Like bergamot. So just a bit prior. Going to blow dry and then a bit after. So, going to work that in a bit. Good, and at the end of the hair. Okay. Wonderful. Let's grab the blow dryer. I'm going to just dry it a bit, okay? I'll be right back. Okay, so I do have the blow dryer now. Let's see what we can do here. Okay. So get ready. Very good. Okay. Quite good. I do hope that is much better. Now that you're sitting up, it helps me quite a lot. So, we're going to finish off with the scalp treatment, then begin the styling and cutting. So, let's continue with this specialized treatment here. Just going to spritz and spray this all around the hair. So, going to get the back of the scalp. Okay. Now I'm going to massage that in. Summer's day. Very good. Let's begin with the cutting. Got my scissors and my comb. Do you have any style preference, or are you going to let me build it on my own? Okay, so shorter on the sides, longer. Cut the dead ends off, pretty much. Understood. So I hope you're sitting quite well. I don't want to bother you. So first we're going to just another comb really quickly. Just going to very good. Very good. I'm going to cut this next part to help frame the cheekbones. Very nice. It's going to look quite stunning. Killer cheekbones. Pulling through. Okay, other side. skin again. A bit more on the right side. So, right here. Very good. I'm going to brush that out again. It's looking marvelous. Take a peep in the mirror. Very good. Match it up again. A bit more. It just requires a bit more. Style the fringe, so I'm going to pull the hair. I'm just going to pull the hair, pull the hair, pull. Really quickly. I'm just going to tilt you around a little bit. I'm going to just look very carefully, tilting your head. I do apologize if that bothers you. I just want to take a look and see if everything is matching quite accordingly. Okay, quite lovely. I'm going to get the shaver now and shave the side. Going to turn that on. work that around the head. Good. Let's get the neck. I will say that's quite well. Let's brush that off. See that fresh new hairdo. Lovely. You look marvelous. Going to quickly apply some coconut cream as to set it in style, to further give it some volume and some shine, and to protect the cut that we just did. Bit at the back of the hand, grab a bit, looks marvelous. I'm not even kidding. It looks lovely. Soothing. So, this is just a prep before the shave, okay? Lovely. Here we go. If I could get this thing to work. Very good. And let me just get the shaving cream. First, let's apply. So, got my shaving cream and gel here. We're going to apply this all over the face and then do a very fine shave. Like a microdermabrasion treatment for the skin, and it will remove all the hairs and excess skin that is a bit dead and give you a nice, fresh, soft face. So, let's apply that. Here we go. Smells like raspberry. Let's begin the shape. So, I have a safety razor here, and it has such a fine dermabrasion blade that it's going to just remove very gently the dead skin off of the face and the facial hair. Okay? Let's begin. I'm going to get a towel just to wipe the excess off now. Very good. So, a look. Quite lovely. Okay, so let's go again. Okay. smooth, working from top of the cheek now. Working down to the bottom of the lips. Okay. Good. Smooth. Going to work to the bottom of the chin now. Please stand still. Don't want to hurt you. Just going to work. Right for me here. Okay. All the way from the top of the lip. Down the chin. Side now, right to the right, very carefully, just rearrange my towel, just going to just working up from the sides and working it down, making sure to get all of the hairs and the dead skin. Quite a professional therapy session. Marvelous. Let's work down right from here. Okay, and just right there. Moustache. Looks like you're all dandy. Let's clean your face now. I'm going to grab a peppermint aftershave toner. It's got tea tree oil to promote proper skin health, to remove bacteria, and to sanitize the skin. Peppermint to brighten the skin up, and alcohol to prevent ingrown hairs. Smells quite lovely. Just going to spritz and spray that all over your face now to complete the dermaplaning show. Bit on the hand now. Just going to very good, brightening up. Now, darling, just removing the rest product. If I do say so myself, you are looking fabulous. skin glowing. Face radiant and shiny red at the right places. And hair also properly styled. Please take a peek in the mirror. Take a gander. Isn't it quite nice to be a bit refreshed? Yes. Well, as I said prior, this one's on the house. I hope you enjoy your new look, and I want you to feel as refreshed as you possibly can be. You deserve it. Truly. Good night, Luna. And this is my night time. Haircutters, barbers in spot. Pleasure to meet you. And you can relax a bit. Just going to be tidying this place up. Just sit back. If you would like to take the snooze, you can. We've got a load of other chairs. Truly. Have a good evening to you. And I'm so glad you can feel at home, like you're at family here. Yes. Anywho, doodles for now. Gonna just go tidy up.